Good morning. Happy, what do we on? Friday. It's Good Friday today. But here in the US, it's not actually a bank holiday. But Dave booked the Friday, Monday off. So it's Easter bank holiday for us, even though in the US it's not classed as a bank holiday. I've planned a full day of going out today, because obviously Dave's off, and I was like, we should go and do loads of fun activities. But you'll never guess what's happened. The car has got a slow puncture, but it's not even a slow puncture, it's the, you know, the valve, it's like leaking air. So anytime you like put air in the tire and then put the valve back on, it's still pissing air out. So how fantastic. So the day that we've had planned, I don't think it's gonna happen, because it's now 20 past 9 and we've been in the car since 20 past 8 looking for a tire place. We went to fill it up, it just wouldn't stop pissing out the air, and we put air in and it just kept pissing it out. So anyway, we were like, well, let's just drive a bit and see what happens. So we drove a little bit, and then the tire pressure sensor started coming on the dash. And yeah, so now we're just making our way around different tire places to see who can fix it. So he's coming back. Let's fingers crossed, thumbs up, thumbs down, we'll see. And hopefully we get it fixed quick, we can get on with our day. Otherwise the day is not happening. So we haven't found somewhere to fix the tire, have we? But it's okay, because we're not gonna let it ruin our day. It's lovely weather. We're gonna get to run some errands and stuff. We think we're gonna go to Costco to get it done.
Yeah, because it's big and there's loads of people there, so hopefully they can do it quick. But I guess it's Friday before Easter weekend, so the timing is not great.
It's not great, and it's just job, but I can't believe it's happened to us.
We just need to get it done. I'm off work anyway, so that's lucky.
Yeah, so we'll just get that done. But first things first, we are at the Queen's Pantry. So this is our closest British shop. We've only been here twice before, I think. And we are here to pick up some gifts for a couple of people that we're going to see this weekend. So it opens at 10. Oh, I was looking at the clock and it's like the engine's off. It opens at 10. So let's go. I don't know, honestly, Dave, how much are we saying an Easter egg is going to be in there?
$10, I think, for a basic egg, I think.
Do you think? $10? Yeah. I'm saying more. I'm saying $15 to $20.
Woo!
I know.
How much is an Easter egg at home now, though? It's probably about a tenner. Cost of living is crazy.
Yeah, I wouldn't even know. So yeah, we want to get some Easter eggs for, because we're going out to a couple of different places. So with Americans, so I want to get some Easter eggs.
It says British chocolate on the sign there, going down.
Where?
On the right, it says British banter, then it's got British chocolate going down.
No, I really can. I'm sure that they can pick it up on the video. I can't see it. Another tyre place, and this one's on the side of like the road, you can hear. We're back in our little town now. We give up and we just decided to come back to our little town and go and walk some of the streets and just go into some of the shops and stuff that we've not been in. Usually we go into town in the evenings, so it's actually been quite nice to just walk around in the day. And then we're gonna go for lunch once this is fixed. Hopefully the guy can fix it quickly. Fingers crossed, because I'm starving and it's like lunchtime now. But it's also nice that we're so close to home, because driving into the city is like an hour away. So just sitting here and knowing that we're not too far from home, and I knew we'd have more luck being back here, because it's just a small town, everybody wants to help each other, love it. Anyway, but look at this weather. Look at this weather. I'm going to sit here and get a tan while staring at the street behind me.
are you doing, Jen? You writing down what you want off the Unlimited?
Yeah, so up to now I've got an avocado salad. I've got the spring rolls. I wonder if they're veggie. I think pretty sure they are veggie. And then the tempura veg. Cheese sticks. What are you gonna get?
Yeah, not too much because they charge if you don't finish it. I'm not. I wasn't ready. I wasn't hungry enough for all you can eat. But let's. It's cheaper, so let's try it.
This is amazing,
you know.
Enjoying
it. Yeah, really, really good. You got avocado rolls. I got some nigiri and some spicy rolls.
We are home. We're home after being out most of the day. We managed to get the tyre fixed from a tiny little backstreet garage, and they were amazing. And they fixed it in 15 minutes. So it was awesome. So I'm back home now. Taco's sunbathing. Yeah. And I wanted to show you what we got, because obviously we've been invited out. Sorry, I can't speak. We've been invited out this weekend for Easter things. And we wanted to get some English bits to take with us, so popular English treats and like obscure ones that you wouldn't find at Publix, basically. Right, so this is what we got. So this is what we got. So we're going to two different houses, so we wanted to get the same, so it's just easy for us that way. So we got two Heroes, awesome. Some Matchmakers, some Iron Brew. So Monster Munch pickled onion, they don't sell them here, and apparently there is nothing equivalent to this here, so obviously I had to get them. Wagon Wheels, childhood favorite. So that's a little English haul, and then I also got myself a cheeky little picnic, because I just love picnics. I love picnics, but we also got some booze. We've got more booze. I'm excited to try these. This is lemonade with, they call it hard lemonade here. So this is lime hard lemonade, peach hard lemonade. And these are from Sam's Club. Sam's Club's amazing. We also got some flowers for one of the ladies that we're going to, whose house we're going to. And we got some gorgeous cupcakes. Look at these cupcakes. So they're all Easter cupcakes, and then some more up here, some little like bunnies. Oh, they're so gorgeous. And then a salad, because we're out all day tomorrow, so I thought we'll take some salad with us. So yeah, very, very excited for the next couple of days. It should be lovely. And this is the first time, me and Dave were just talking about it actually, this is like the first time since we've moved here that we are feeling a little bit like we're missing home. Just a little bit. Just because this weekend, obviously for Brits, Easter bank holiday weekend, it's just such a big deal. It really is such a big deal. And obviously this, like, everybody's still in work here. It's Friday, you know, it's not a bank, proper bank holiday. Sorry, the dog is waiting. I've told you this, what I do with the dog's dry food. I put boiling water on it so it's not, yeah, because he just gets dehydrated quick. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, so we're definitely, oh, bless you. You having a sneezing fit? Oh, baby, come here. Come here. Oh, baby, what's the matter? He's sneezing. Oh, are you going to go again? Let me check your nose. I know. Right, two more minutes. Right, so yeah, what was she saying? So yeah, this is the first time since we've lived here that we're starting to feel a little bit like this weekend is making us feel a bit homesick. Just because obviously bank holiday is such a big deal at home, Easter bank holiday. And it's like the one where we would spend time with family and friends, and it's just, yeah, I do get a little bit of FOMO for all our friends going out and people that are spending time with their families. And don't get me wrong, I'm so grateful that we've been invited to our friends' houses and out for the day and over to brunch and stuff like that. I'm really, really grateful that that's happened, but it is making us miss home a little bit. Anyway,
I'm gonna try and organise this. Oh, another thing. We've had to just go, this was really hard to find, by the way, bug spray. Even though we're in Georgia, bugs are crazy. Bug spray. We've just gone to CVS. What is going on with you? We've just gone to CVS to get some bug spray because we're going out into the country tomorrow night. Tomorrow day. Oh, sorry, I just can't concentrate. What is going on? The pollen levels here are crazy at the minute, so that's probably what's wrong with him. Right. I'm gonna give you food. Anyway.
Shoot it with this finger. Okay, and then hold that like that, and just like that. You should be good.
Does this go there?
Yeah, right there. And I'm gonna back up and make sure this is level. That's where you're aiming, basically. Is this gonna be like filling in that part? I go right behind you. Nice shot.
Shit. Nope.
Not for you.
Not for me.
The first one?
Oh, here, lent this, the glasses. Oh, you.
I'll go, I'll be fine.
You sure? Okay.
Yeah. The first one I saw, I was like kind of scared.
Yeah, it's smooth. Yeah, the wait, so
oh
smooth.
Oh my gosh. Compared to the little ones that I've been shooting.
The little one has a little bite in it.
Yeah.
Well, because you're trying to get the same amount of force out of a really tight gun.
But more force.
Okay,
ready?
Okay. When you're ready, just. Don't put the finger in the trigger until you're ready.
Okay.
Okay. You want to record? And hold it.
Here. Oh, shit. I didn't like that. Told ya. <you.
laughs> <Told you. laughs>
Doing, I've just done this. I was on that one over there. I drove this one before. I found it a little bit jerky, so hopefully you'll find it back. But
so nice.
The trails, depending which one you do that one over there, nice and easy.
It's, you know, it's a very, it's like a very sweet plant. Like, it's almost like aloe.
Like agave syrup.
This is like sugar. Yeah. This is like a sugar. You can drink it two times. Like one time.
Agave looks like aloe plant a little bit.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I really want to.
The way is, I don't know what's better.
I want to try it.
Oh, dinner.
Tell me
when to
meet.
So we're having a nice day out in North Georgia, out our friend's ranch, I'd say it is.
It's honestly amazing. It makes me want to go buy 50 acres, sell our house and buy 50 acres. Dave, flip the camera around to this view. Look at that. This is where we're going right now. Unbelievable.
Yeah, so we're having a great day. We've caught a lot of sun, as you can see. But just really nice family. We've been dead welcoming. We've had a really nice time.
Honestly, it's been amazing.
We've just been drinking tequila and mezcal. So.
And I drove an ATV, so a four-wheeler. I did it. I drove one and I went around all the trails in the woods. Apparently, these are the light trails they took us on. Do you know these even...
Like, oh, wow.
Yeah, these worse ones. Well, into the hills.
They're on 50 acres there, so...
Yeah, and it goes up into the hills, apparently.
If you can see us, and I don't think you can.
Is it turned around?
Yeah, it's turned to us, but I don't think you can see us. But if you can, we can see stars like we've never seen before.
No.
And that's really nice.
I would say the last time we've seen stars like this was in Ireland.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
We're really lucky.
It's so dark. Okay, so it is about 5 o'clock on Easter Monday, and I was just chilling on the couch, just fed the dog, just come back over here, and I can hear something. I can hear something in the chimney, and I think this bird has fell down the chimney. I did hear like a lot of noise, and now I can just hear like flapping of wings in a small space. Oh no, so we're just like, what are we gonna do? And there's basically a lever. Once you open that lever, it's open, the flue's open, so then it will come in here. So we're gonna have to shut these doors, get a bucket and put it under the hole, open the hole. Look at him, he's excited because he's just had his dinner.
I think we put the dog behind that curtain and dropped it.
No, he is not eating, Dave. They have rabies. They have rabies in this country now, and worms and stuff. I'm not doing that. Do you hear it?
Yeah, I can hear it. All right, there's a bird in there. Let's let it out. Just remember though, when this opens, it might fly out, so don't freak out.
Can I just run out there?
Well, don't hurt yourself. That's all. Don't run into something or trip over something. Yeah, just
hang on. I'm just gonna do this, and then I'm not gonna have hold of the phone.
All right. Well, just look.
If you do have to grab it or anything, I'll just be over here.
I'll just be as far away as possible. Don't start freaking out, right? I mean, it might not even come out. I don't know what's gonna happen.
We're ready with that lid. Update, there was no bird in there, although it sounded like there was a bird in there, but there wasn't a bird in there. So anyway, after we'd faffed with the bird, we decided to try out our new jet washer, and we decided to try a couple of panels of the fence to see what it actually looked like after it'd been jet washed. Can you even believe the difference? Just look at that. How crazy is that? So then I was like, well, let's just do a panel over here. How nuts is that? I was like, let's do one around here, let's not just see. And this is just with a jet washer. Look at that. So we all know what my job is tomorrow. My job is to jet wash this entire fence because I want to see the actual colour of the fence, because we were just going to stain it over that. I'm really glad we didn't. I'm really glad that we got the jet washer on the fence. Okay, it is 8 o'clock the next morning and the fence is actually dried, and look at the colour it is. Look at the colour difference. I am so excited to jet wash this whole thing today because the colour difference is insane. So yes, I'm excited. Tonight we've got tornado warnings, so I want to get this place nice and jet washed today, because I don't think I'll be able to the next couple of days, so today is the day to do it. But how beautiful, now all the trees are coming like full colour, everything's just looking absolutely beautiful out here.
Look at the pollen on the car.
Well, after 3 hours of jet washing, this is what the fence looks like. And now it is drying out, so it still looks a bit dark, but I've got to say I'm very impressed with it. It looks great, absolutely great. I did the paving stones as well. I also got all of the green off the banisters as well. So yeah, I just can't believe how bright it looks. Hi papas. Good evening. I have to document this because it's our first tornado warning. It's weird because it feels like it's so scary to say tornado warning, but everybody is so chill about it, so I'm trying not to worry too much about it. Our county where we live has just been given a tornado warning. It's going to hit around 2 a.m. I'm not that concerned by it, even though I feel like maybe I should be more concerned, but everybody's so chill that I'm just like, I'll be fine. And this house has like been standing for like 25 years, so I'm sure I'll be absolutely fine. And we do have a tornado alarm on our community, so if shit's really gonna go down, the alarm will go off and then we'll go in the basement, but I'm pretty sure I will be fine. It's thundering and lightning outside right now. We've put the car in the garage because it said it's got like big like golf ball size hailstones are coming. But yeah, we're okay, but it's just, I had to document it because it's so weird, it's so different, isn't it? Like, you don't have these things in the UK. Like, I've never had a tornado warning before, even like being on holiday or anything. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go. I'm sure I'll sleep through the whole thing, but I had to document it. Okay, I've just finished coat number 3. And I've got to say, it's looking amazing. The light is fading outside, so it's creating a few shadows on it, but it does look absolutely awesome. So that's it now. 3 coats. I can't believe I got 3 coats out of this tiny little tub, but it does go on amazing. So this is from Amazon. It's like you like get all the kit with it, and you have to like mix a hardener with it. And I think it said it takes, is it 4 days? 7 days? 4 days to proper harden. So yeah, I'm really happy with it. I think it looks amazing. Good afternoon. Well, I've spent the last 2 hours cooking, because it was a bright idea by me to invite my friends round for some food this evening. And I literally had no idea what to cook. So I have gone with an afternoon tea, but like with a bit of a twist, with a bit more food.
So yeah, I've been preparing sandwiches and baking, not baking, but whatever this animal is under here, it's freaking me out. I'm sat in the garden and there's a deck underneath and I can hear quite a big animal. Don't come near me, thank you. I'm also trying to get a thingy on camera. What is it? Yeah, I'm trying to get a lizard on camera because there's lizards everywhere at the minute and they're all like crazy colours. The one I keep seeing is blue though, and it's crazy. Also, I've just walked out here and seen a woodpecker just on the tree right there. And they're so small, it was like a Woody the Woodpecker. What is that noise? Do you hear that? You must be able to hear that. Let's have a look. So the house is tidy and I wanted to show you actually the kitchen, the finished kitchen after yesterday's tile painting. Today I've actually corked it as well around the edges, but the old cork was there, but it's kind of all broken away. So it's a little bit like, you'll see it. Anyway, I want to show you the house and how lovely and clean everywhere looks. There's a little baby. Are you the baby? Right, let's show you the kitchen. It just, every time I look at it, I'm like, oh my gosh, do you remember when this was all black? It just looks so different now. It just looks so much more modern. And you know what? A bit of time and effort. It didn't cost too much. It was just time and effort. But yeah, so here's all the tiles I've done. Let's put some lights on. So here it is. All nice and finished. So this was still corked along the bottom. Along the back here was what I've done. But it's kind of settling funny. So I think I'm going to have to... It's kind of settling in a weird... It's settling in a weird colour. So I might just have to go over it again. But it's kind of like settling clear. Have I bought clear cork and didn't even know? It looks like it's drying clear, doesn't it? Let's go and check that out. Let's go and check it out because I didn't use it all, so we want to see. Did I buy clear and not white? Clear. You said it on there right at the top. Clear. Fuck. Okay. I guess I'm doing it again. But to be honest, for now, it's absolutely fine. I don't mind it being clear because at least it's being protected. From like when I clean the side and stuff, but oh my god, I can't even believe that. I wonder if I could just paint over it. There'll be a way. I know there'll be a way. Anyway, yeah, so it's looking amazing. I'm very, very pleased with the tile paint. I think it just, yeah, it really took well. So yeah, very, very excited about the fact that my kitchen is now looking so much better. Why have I put you so low? What am I trying to do to myself? That's better, that is better. But yeah, I've got my little stands out. How cute. I've got two of these, two different colours. So I've made all the sandwiches. So what we're doing is we're trying biscuits as scones, whichever way you want to say it. I never say that word. I never really eat scones or scones. So it is what it is. But these are biscuits. And I've got to say, they smell like scones. So we're just going with that. I've just whipped some cream up because I think, like I said, I can't find clotted cream. So that's in the fridge. It was funny how I had to whip the cream, honestly. So obviously moving here, I moved all my like whisks, you know, like electric whisk and stuff with us, but the voltage is different here, isn't it? So I was like, today, how the hell am I gonna whisk this cream? So you never guess what the genius thought of. He put the whisk from the whisker on the end of a drill, and I just literally used the drill. I was just like, you know what? It might look weird, but did the job. So yeah, why are you so sad? Why you look so sad? Don't be so sad. Taco,
Taco's been acting weird the past couple of days. I don't know what it is. I have no idea what it is. He could just be out of sorts, because me and David felt a little bit out of sorts the past couple of days as well, so maybe he's just feeling it as well. I don't know what it is. The humidity has gone nuts, so maybe it's something to do with the humidity. Like, we're hot in the house now, but it's that kind of time period now before we put the AC on, so we're warm in the house. But it doesn't help that I've also just hoovered, so I am a bit hot. Right, I'm going to have a little walk round. 10 minutes, the girls will be here. And we'll be drinking Prosecco on the porch. So, happy days. Good evening. It's Friday evening. And we have just come back from Target. And we have... bought a very American purchase, I think. Very Southern purchase. You ready? I'll show you. In the garage. A cooler. Oh my God. People have been telling us that we have to get a cooler because it just gets so hot here. So it's just one that like you would fill up, put in your car on days out. And all of that. And we went to Target, and this one was such a good price. All the other ones are so expensive, but this was such a good price. I mean, look at it. How cute is this? Oh, the wheels. So gorgeous. It was $29. $29.99. Love it. And the best thing about it is because it's so slender, it fits in the boot amazing. But also, I can lie bottles of wine down. Perfect. So yeah, this has got a bit out of hand, hasn't it? My God, it's got a little bit out of hand. Needs a tidy, but anyway, it's Friday night, so we are having a little drink. Yeah, it's nice, this one. Good morning, good morning. Happy Saturday. It's 8:45, and we are up and dressed because Dave has got his first, oh no, it's his second tennis match in his new team, but it's the first at home game. So that means that I can come and support, and my friend Emily's gonna meet us there. So yeah, we're gonna go and watch some tennis this morning. So his team starts playing at 9, Dave's slot is 10. So there's a couple of matches before, and it, for the time of year it is, has got freezing. It's so cold, it's 2 degrees outside. So I'm a bit nervous sitting around at 2 degrees. So I'm just like, I'm gonna have to literally crack out my winter coat. We've just filled up the new, what's it called? What are they called? Coolers, oh my God, just filled up the cooler. How cute is this cooler? It looks like a robot or something. It's so sweet. I love that it's on wheels because it is not about filling this up and carrying it. Look at that. It's just like full of beer and soda and some water. So yeah, how exciting. It's so cute. And the kitchen is looking awesome with the tile paint. Love. And the house itself is just looking really, really nice. I can't believe that it's nearly done. You know what I mean? The downstairs of the house is pretty much nearly done. The only bit we've got to do now is just the garden. I'm still so on the fence with what to do about this decking. The decking is so difficult to strip, but ideally, in an ideal world, I would strip it, but it is just so difficult to strip. We've already tried with this board over here. So this was with a sander and a jet washer, and that it took 2 attempts for that, just that bit. So could you imagine doing all of this? So what I might do is a rough sand and then paint it. And this is kind of the colour I'm thinking. Oh, and do you mind, do you see this? This is something I don't know if I've told you about. This is pollen. The pollen here, there's a bird up here. Can you hear it? See if we can catch it. Hello, little bird. Little bird. Nah, probably flew off. Could be a squirrel. I guess they would fly away, wouldn't they? To be honest, I don't want... That's why it looked like this on the floor. Because I brushed all this yesterday, as you can see. And now we've got crap on the floor again. It's a lovely morning now. But 2 degrees, I mean. Yeah, so anyway, the pollen. Pollen is terrible. Pollen is so bad here that I hoover this, and inside the hoover it's just yellow. You can see bits of it here. Like, it just appears. It's so annoying. But anyway, yes, the decking. I'm thinking rough sand it to get rid of any chipping bits, and then maybe paint it this wooden colour, and then paint these railings white. Although I'm actually scared to paint the railings because there is lizards, blue lizards, all different kinds of lizards that live around the hot tub. And every time you go over there, you see a lizard. And I've not been able to catch one on camera yet, but I think they're called a skink. I think I was told the other day, the blue ones. It creeps me out. Listen, I know they'll run away from me, but I guarantee I'll feel all confident painting up to there. And then when I've got to do around the hot tub, I'll be like, well, I don't want to do it. But anyway, right. Let's go and support Dave in his tennis. Let's go and support Dave in his tennis match on an early doors Saturday morning. I'm glad that we're up, to be honest, up and out. Right, let's go. Ah. Why do I start recording when this is playing?
I like looked up and just
seemed just like, said if I could start doing something.
I waved back after he looked away. I know he's waving to keep his butt.
Oh, the food. Oh, check out my new cooler. Oh, yeah, the green one.
This one?
Cute.
It's Igloo. I just got myself a... Let me show you. It's the tawny one. Or not tawny, but... Okay, nice one.
Well, they are like second.
Chaco, you want to play tennis?
So much space that you can run around. You got the ball. Can I have it? Ready? Give it to mommy.
So that is a carpenter bee, and them holes there that you can see, you go in it now, that's his house. There's loads of them hanging around. So I sprayed carpenter bee spray to try and stop them, because they're becoming a nuisance. You can see on this side, all these holes where they've been living, you can see that guy there now, watch him. Poison that hole, mate, be careful. End up like this lot. Pest control guys told us get rid of them because they'll become a menace. So, another weekend, another job. Cleaning this side of the fence now, Jen's done the other side. I got to do this side where the creepy crawlies might be. So I've just started. Thanks for my drink.
isn't
it?
It's what, sorry?
It's got nice and warm.
It's red hot.
Topia.
Tickle. Oh.
Tickle. Tickle. There we go, buddy.
I can see you, I can smell you.
Echo.
I'm scared.
It's okay.
You're such a baby these days. Good morning, Taco. Happy Sunday. We are just about to go to the park to walk the dog, but we have to stop at Dunkin's on the way, obviously. Dunkin' Donuts have got some of the best hot chocolate. I'm not going to lie, it's amazing. I'm a hot chocolate connoisseur at this point because I love hot chocolate because I don't drink coffee anymore. Dunkin' Donuts is amazing. I've just got these bagel bites, everything bagel bites, stuffed. So we've got cream cheese in. I mean, it is, so you get, it's only quite small. And you get two of these for $2. You know, it's a bit of a rip-off. And then Dave got a little glazed donut. I've got to say, for a coffee, hot chocolate, bagel bites, and a donut, it costs $10, which I don't think is too bad. I don't think it's too bad. Taco's just excited to go to the beach. It's like, I can't actually take him on the sand, but it's like a man-made beach in a little town called Acworth, which is near us. But we've stopped at the Home Depot first because Dave's got some DIY project. Oh my god, I've got no makeup on. Hair is scraped back. We went out last night. I'm not hungover or anything, but I just refuse to put makeup on again. I've had makeup on for like 3 days in a row now, and I'm just like, I'm not doing it. So, anyway, Dave's just running to Home Depot to get some bits because he's doing some DIY this afternoon. And I am going to sunbathe this afternoon because it's supposed to be glorious. I've been looking for a sun lounger online and it's just a little bit expensive, but I'll find some. I am looking on Facebook Marketplace as well, but this is what I've not talked about with Facebook Marketplace here actually. Let's see if we can get this up. The one thing I've not talked about with Facebook Marketplace here is the fact that people do not put things on Facebook Marketplace for cheap here. Like, they really don't. It's like they're selling old battered things for quite expensive. So it is actually cheaper to buy brand new stuff. Whereas at home, obviously, it's better to have a look on Facebook Marketplace and get some bargains. You can't do that here. You could not do that here. People are selling old beat up stuff for like $50 difference to buying it new. Oh, he's back.
It works when the engine's running.
Oh, good. Did you get two buckets?
Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough. Ooh, anyway, we're going to go to the park now. Let the dog. Bye!
Here we're at the lake. We're at the beach. At the lake.
I love it when it glistens, the water. You know, the sun after.
Sunday morning. A lot of people at church.
Okay, we're watching this bird. I don't even know if I've got it on camera. I can't even see. And it's just stalking in the air. And it's just dive bombed. I don't know what kind of bird it is. It's got funny wings. Okay, we have just finished at the park. The beach park in Acworth. And look, we've just stopped at Publix, which is a supermarket. Publix is amazing for the international food section. I don't know what this dog's doing. But look, Sonic's. We've never been to a Sonic's, so you pull into the window and they serve the food at the window. It's like the American diner, old school diner. So I've never been there. I would like to go there. The food's apparently not that great, but anyway. And then from I Spy, what did I spy over there? Popeyes. Popeyes is the best takeaway, I would say, here. But the Popeyes near our house is awful, so we don't get it that often. And it's really bad for you. I mean, it's calorific, but it's nice. Did you have a good walk? Did you? He's just waiting for Dave now. He's on edge. It's Monday morning. I've just come out into the garage.
And Saturday, on Saturday morning, we filled up this cooler with ice and beer to take, and drinks, soft drinks, to take to Dave's tennis match. And I want to check now, because yesterday, Sunday, so we filled it up Saturday morning. Sunday, there was still ice in it. This is supposed to last for 4 days with ice in. So I'm going to check it this morning and see. Oh my God, there's still some ice. That is from Saturday morning. Oh my gosh. Oh, I will have a orange soda. Oh my gosh, how amazing. How amazing is that? Yeah, cheers, freezing cold. How amazing. So it is nearly 3 o'clock, I think, 2:55, and I've spent the morning staining the fence, but I had to only do up to here because we are jet washing the other side and we've only got up to that point. But this is it, like, it's drying now, so yeah, but I think it's just happened. Everyone's cheering. So it's the eclipse, sorry, it's the eclipse. I think that was it. I think we just had it and I missed it. Yeah, it's weird. It's everybody's made a really big deal out of this here, so let's see if we can see anything. Have we missed it? That was it. It went dark for like a couple of seconds when I was just recording, and now it's getting light again. So yeah, nothing has happened. No aliens have landed. That's what we've been being told, that there was something that was going to happen. But anyway, yeah, the fence is looking good. People are all out on the street and everything with this eclipse. So yeah, I think when I started recording this video, that's when the eclipse happened. So okay, well, didn't really miss much. Yeah.
I love that when you scratch his leg there and his little leg kicks out. Let me do it on the other one. Oh, stretch. Stretch your legs. There you go.
Alexis. I just overheard three women with smoker's calls talking about...
Hello. Happy Wednesday. I'm looking back through the clips of this video and there's a lot that I don't even know if I put into context. So... we did survive the first tornado, absolutely fine. Dave did great at his first tennis match. And what else did we not address? Oh, the tea party went really well. Everybody loved it. The girls loved it. I haven't heard a bird again in the fireplace. So, yeah, all good. The weather's changed again. Look at that. It's like quite miserable out there. It's very wet. It rained all day yesterday, but we had some glorious days and we've got some glorious days coming. So yeah, I just wanted to throw this little bit in at the end and say thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.